Okay, let's jump down here. Right into the water. In the proper order. And how do I know they are the order? Day 7. So we have to find day 1. Day 14. Day 5. We were heading west when we spotted a ship on the horizon. Suddenly, tentacles emerged from below and crushed the vessel into splinters. The captain ordered us to change course right into pirate-infested waters. So I didn't really had to read all the tablets.
Read the tablet to learn the next part of the passphrase.
The Trial of Wits. The world provides clues for any challenge. If you have the wits, you have overcome this challenge. Remember the pertinent word understanding. So we had skill and now understanding.
What sorcery comes now? Brigand, unhand me.
Where is he? It's inside here? Oh, it's Amunara.
It's a mad... She changed the rules. We must speak. Felt pain in so long. How cruel a villain who causes suffering in an innocent spirit. Before, I was defending Lady Garrick's honor. Now, mine is at stake. Since you passed the trial of wits, you may proceed with one alteration.
What kind of alteration?
I previously refrained from asking you to attack Amunara. It seemed that defeating her by the trials of worth was the more honorable path. But she's bound me, torn at my home, and now summoned me like a common specter. I shall refrain no longer.
You want me to attack her?
Yes, but not in some plain manner. We can use Eminara's own sensor to bind her. As you carried it, the device will have reattuned for living energies. Next time we meet her, light the incense, then toss it at her. It will bind her as she trapped me.
What should I do until I see her again?
In her recklessness, Amunara buried the door to the third trial under rubble. But I know a hidden route. First, you'll need the key. I can mark on your map where to find it in the library. We'll reconvene there, after I've pulled myself together.
What did Amunara do to you?
She grasped my soul as though I were still a man of flesh, but lifted me like a child. As you saw, Amunara's patience has run out. I underestimated her. She'll raise the whole fortress for the shield. The quicker you pass the final trial, the better.
Where did you learn about how Amunara's sensor works?
During centuries of death, one finds many opportunities for study. You'll see how large the library of Garrick's Rest is. I grew curious about my nature and did some reading. Turns out that spiritual energy manipulation is fairly simple.
That's how you understand this binding magic?
I won't claim to be a full-fledged necromancer, but Eminara's device looks fairly standard issue to me. The incense is energy receptive. It passively attunes to dominant existential energy nearby. Once triggered, the trap seeks similar energy.
You sound fairly knowledgeable about the topic.
As I said, many centuries, my friend.
Many centuries. Okay, go to the library. Oh man, so many bookshelves. Let's start from the first one. Definitely there are duplicates. Yeah, this one is already a duplicate. I can't remember the name for all the books. But if you're interested in reading, you can do that. Oh, that's empty. There is another one over here. Over here? No. So many books. This one definitely it's a duplicate. Find a long time since I've been here. Passage key.
We hid the key under one of the rugs. Hopefully, it's still there.
Personal box. Oh, garden secret passage key.
Found it? Excellent.
Yep.
The secret passage is on the top level of the gardens. I'll meet you there.
Friend, we've won.
Ah, here is the secret passage. Enter, challenger. I'll see you at the third trial. Careful in there. As you can likely deduce, I haven't used the passage in centuries. It probably has more than a few inhabitants that won't offer a warm welcome.
What can I expect from the third test?
The Trial of Constitution will test your hardiness in one of the castle's old training grounds. You can expect to be assailed by dangerous traps and snares. No challenger has completed this trial since I walked among the living.
Okay. I was on the phone, so I had to answer.
Found your way. Good. Normally, I would not have allowed a challenger to use secret passageways, but Eminara's minions changed the nature of this trial. It is no longer as Lady Garrick designed. So, perhaps I can allow some improvisation. Are you prepared for the next trial?
I am. What do I have to do?
You come to the trial of constitution. How much pain can you endure, challenger? We shall soon find out. Find a way to unlock the exit without dying. None have passed this final room since before Lady Garrick sailed.
I will be the first to succeed.
Good luck, challenger. I'm really hoping you'll pull through.
I like to hear the hint for this trial.
Similar to the trial of perseverance, the door to the exit is locked, but a device exists to open it. Reaching both the device and the door is where the difficulty lies.
Pass the trial of constitution. It's a shield. And I died, yeah, because I don't pay attention. I'm getting messages, and I don't pay attention.
Stupid puzzles.
is now unlocked. The question is, can you make it there?
I will. Seriously. There was a rope, and I didn't saw that. Okay, my phone is killing me. My phone is just killing me.
Well done! You actually made it through! The last tablet awaits you. We'll talk after.